Yeah, the Kiwi Women's Super League is a domestic competition based in England for T20 cricket. There's six teams across the country. So yeah, it's all about kind of developing the next level of girls to play, hopefully for England, but also to get the fans down and hopefully get young boys and girls to come and watch women's cricket. You know, maybe someone watching in the Kia Super League this summer will play for England in the future. I think having played here at the Kia Oval last year makes it one of my favourite places to play, particularly pulling on a Surrey Stars shirt. But I think, you know, you can't look past Lords for the history and the atmosphere we got there as well.
I think the World Cup's definitely changed our sport forever. I think the interest in women's cricket now is greater than it's ever been, and the standard of cricket on display and the kind of players that are involved in the game has grown massively.
To get that many people to watch a women's game of cricket, and I think it's something like it beats the average Premier League audience on a TV game. So yeah, I think it's still taken a while to sink in how it's going to change our lives kind of in the long-term future, but hopefully this is the start of something special for women's cricket and us as an England team. Winning the World Cup has, I think, changed all of our lives. You know, we've been recognised on the tube the last couple of times I've come into London.
But yeah, it still seems surreal now when, you know, when people refer to you and say, oh, you're a world champion, and it, you know, it's still like pinch me stuff. It was just fantastic to go out there and do it with, you know, some of your best friends.